four not your average Joe's restaurants in Massachusetts are closing for at least the winter season. The restaurant chain's chief financial officer says that locations in Arlington, Burlington, Methuen and Randolph were selected because they have the lowest sales numbers. As a result, 96 employees have been furloughed, and officials hope to be able to reopen those locations in a few months.